reached the charming age of puberty and began to finger feminine curves like a show that's typically Schuberty. I have always had a multitude of girls, but now that I'm married man, at last am I aware of my dear departed pastime. Where is the life that late I led? Where is it now, totally dead? Where is the fun I used to find? Where is it gone, gone with the wine? A married life may all be well, but raising an heir could never compare to raising a bit of hell. So I repeat what first I said, where is the life that late I
win their hearts, one must quote with ease Aeschylus and Euripides. One must know Homer and Mnemo, Sophocles, also Sappho. Unless you know Shelley and Keats and Pope, dainty daddies will call you a dope. But the poet of them all, who will start up simply raving, is the poet people call the Bard of Stratford-on-Avon. Brush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare and the women you will wow. Just declaim a few lines from Othello and they'll think you're a hell of a fella. If your blonde won't respond when you flatter her, tell her what Tony told Cleopatra. If she fights with her clothes, you are nothing. What a clothes much ado about nothing. Brush up the Shakespeare and the old counter. Brush up your Shakespeare. Start quoting him now. Brush up your Shakespeare and the women you will woo. With the wife of the British ambassador, try a crack out of Troilus and Cressida. If she says she won't buy it or take it, make her take it, what's more, as you like it. If she says your behaviour is heinous, kick her right in the Coriolanus. Blush up your Shakespeare and the old counter.
Blush up your Shakespeare, start quoting him now. Blush up your Shakespeare and the women you will wow.
If you can't be a ham and do Hamlet, they will not give a damn or a damnlet. Just recite an occasional sonnet and your life will have honey upon it.
If your baby is pleading for pleasure, let her sample your measure for measure.
Brush up your Shakespeare and the old counter. Brush up your Shakespeare. Start.
Sweet pound of flesh you would menace. If her virtue at first she defends well, just remind her that all's well that ends well.
And if still she won't give you a bonus,